BlindFiveYearOld in San Francisco asks, when did you mean search results begin to be displayed? And what is the criteria for presenting did you mean search results above the normal search results? The short answer is it happened relatively recently. I want to say like November-ish of 2008. So relatively recently is the first time you might have seen it. And when do we show it? Well, when we're even more sure that it's something really useful, because not everybody clicks on did you mean. They're not savvy or they didn't see it, they get blindness, and so they don't click on that result, which is probably going to help them a lot. So if we think there's a high prior probability that this will be a very helpful suggestion to users, not just a normal search result, but really, really helpful, like they misspelled it badly, or we think there's great results waiting for them just around the corner if only they would do this corrected search, then we're willing to show this new user interface. And it's not perfect 100% of the time. You can always use the plus sign or put a phrase or a keyword in double quotes to do exactly the search you wanted to do. But if we do have bad search results, we'll try to learn that over time and improve on the individual algorithms. But we have seen a real quality improvement for the majority of users.